have a question from Speedy Drains. He says that the space between the sleeve bearing on the drill end and the rotator shaft socket on the drill moves when he is operating the flex shaft. So I'm going to demonstrate that. The reason why it's important to keep this space as minimal as possible is because when the shaft itself hits a solid obstruction and that energy is then transferred through the flex shaft towards the drill chuck, the slip chuck on the drill will engage and obviously protect the drill from damage. But there is a potential possibility that you could kink your shaft, and it doesn't matter how good your shaft is. You know, the bearing and this area seems to be the most common place where the kink could occur. So to prevent this, you want to keep this space as little as possible. Now, he said he had a problem controlling that, and what you could do to fix that problem is use the normal brush lock. We use these brush locks on either side of a brush to hold it into position on the shaft. And basically, you could take your brush lock and connect your brush lock to the end of your shaft and just tighten it in place like that and like that. There we go. This is using an Allen key and a hex screw. Now the problem is solved. Please feel free to reach out if you have any questions. If you'd like me to make more videos like this, I'm always happy to help. Thank you.